It's more difficult because a lot of the areas we can access now are not plowed and lots of snow in it. So just the fabric above us is 550 pounds. So we try to land somewhere we can drive the vehicle to, but it's even more difficult getting that to happen in the wintertime because, you know, a lot of the access is under 5 feet of snow.